like that, here comes that southbound. Looks like we got some UP action here too. Yes, sir. Locomotives you see running through Blanchester that are the LTECs on them. Those are lease jobs. Thanks for watching, everybody. I sure appreciate it. Looks like we got the I&O coming out here. Ohio Central System train. This would be the Indiana and Ohio, if I'm not mistaken. And it may not be the Ohio Central System. It looks like it, though. one here. Short gondola train. Yep. IORY, that's Indiana and Ohio Railroad. He'll be heading up towards Loveland and that way, I suspect. Unless he's going further north up to around Middletown. Nope, he's going to be going through Loveland. There's a rowdy car. I've seen that car go through Blanchester and Loveland many times. And the Shia car up there. Actually, he's probably heading for his yard up towards Norwood, Pleasant Ridge area. I think it's the McCullough Yard is what it's called. Okay, thanks for watching, everybody. That was a neat catch.